In this video, let's talk about why do we have to flip the inequality when we multiply or divide both sides by a negative number. What I mean by this is the following. Suppose we are trying to solve negative 2x is less than 24. Well, the first step will be divide the negative 2 on both sides because this is negative 2 times x. So let's go ahead and do that. That way, this and that can cancel. And we get the x by itself. And then 24 divided by negative 2 is negative 12. But because we are dividing both sides by a negative number, we will have to take the inequality and then flip the other way. So instead of this, you'll get that. Therefore, x will be greater than negative 12. And this right here is the answer. But why do we do this though? Well, let's make some observations right here. Suppose I'm going to pick a number that's less than 24 first. Let's say 8. 8 and 24, of course. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. 8 and 24, which one's bigger? 24. So we can say 8 is less than 24. Check this out. What if we divide both sides by just a positive 2? Divided by positive 2, divided by positive 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 24 divided by 2 is 12. Which one's bigger? 12 is bigger. So as you can see, we do not have to flip the inequality symbol. However, if we are looking at this right here, still 8 is less than 24. But if we divide both sides by negative 2, 8 divided by negative 2, we get negative 4. 24 divided by negative 2, we get negative 12. Now take a look. Which number is bigger now? The answer is negative 4 is bigger. So instead of less than, we will have a greater than. Therefore, as you can see, whenever we multiply or divide both sides of an inequality by a negative number, just flip the inequality symbol. If it's a less than, you do this. If it was a greater than, you do that.